Today, I'm going to show you how sales reps can use Einstein AI to quickly find the best leads and then generate custom sales pitches. Because with sales, there is a lot of time-consuming work that has to happen before you even get a chance to pitch a potential customer. You have to sort through leads and decide which ones are the most promising. Then you have to come up with a sales POV and write custom outreach emails and follow-ups, and all of that needs to be personalized and engaging. Look, I have worked in sales. I am one of you, okay? But what if I told you that the real tedious and time-consuming parts of that could be automated? So not only can a new sales rep get started really quickly, but it frees up a lot of time that they would have spent doing those tasks. In fact, it can lead to a 50 increase in productivity, 50%. That's like hiring two sales reps and getting a third one free. I like that. And it may seem like it's going to be complicated, but it's incredibly easy for anyone to get started on this without having to learn a whole new software platform. So let me show you how. Now, let's say you're a brand new sales rep. You're staring at this list of all these leads that you see here. And of course, you need to take those leads and convert some of them into actual customers. That's how the company succeeds, and that's how you, as a sales rep, succeed. So, hey, no pressure or anything, right? Now, you're looking at these names, but where do you start, right? Which leads should you focus on? There are probably some seasoned executives at the company who would have great advice. There's a lot of best practices and institutional knowledge there, but you can't meet with them one-on-one to get that advice right now. For them, the challenge is scaling their knowledge to everyone in sales, especially the new people. Well, would you believe it's as easy as just opening up Einstein Copilot and asking it, what leads should I focus on? Seriously, it's that easy. Einstein thinks about it for a second and comes up with the answer. Doot, 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 doot. Lauren Bailey from Omega Inc. is the strongest lead, and it gives you the reason why. Reasons that are based on that institutional knowledge and those best practices that are specific to your company. So you click on that lead and you look at the details, do a little due diligence and some initial outreach to them, and decide, yep, that is a solid lead. So with one click, you can convert that into a contact within that account and then create an opportunity. Now, once this has been converted to an opportunity, the first thing that you need to do is create a sales point of view for them. Because if you want your pitch to be successful, you, as the salesperson, need to understand their perspective and address whatever problems they might be trying to solve. Now, you could spend a couple hours doing some research and writing that up, or you could just click this little button and bring up Einstein AI. In just a couple seconds, it comes up with a very detailed POV that you can put directly into that account. You know, I'm going to click that button. And of course, you can review this and revise it as needed, but having this to start with is an incredible time saver. So this is looking pretty solid. You feel good about pitching this one. It's time to write an outreach email to her. Now that would normally take some time, but I think you know where I'm going with this one. You just ask Einstein to draft the email for you based on that sales point of view. You might want to revise it and personalize it a little, but it's pretty much ready to go and you can send the email right from there. Now, a lot of that capability is available right out of the box, but the real power of it comes from making everything specific to your company and harnessing all of the data you have within your CRM. That's called grounding, because the AI and everything it generates needs to be grounded in your business data, not just some generic template. Now, using your CRM data and putting anything Einstein generates into the context of your business, this is crucial. But it gets even more powerful when you customize it and apply what you already know to any future AI prompts that other sales reps might ask. So remember when I mentioned the institutional knowledge and best practices and all of that? Well, if we peek under the hood, we can see how that gets accomplished. It's easy for an admin at your company to bring that knowledge into everything the AI generates just by telling it what to focus on. And when we asked it to prioritize leads, it already knew this criteria and came up with the best prospective customer based on what is best for the company. And because it lists the reasons for why it chose this lead, it's actually educating the new sales rep in the company's best practices. So even though they're saving a lot of time, they're learning more than they normally would have. And all of that means that this new sales rep who just started with the company is applying the same knowledge as someone that's been there for years. And that is how leads get converted to customers. Okay, that's it for today. To learn more about how Einstein can help you and your business, click the link on screen. I'll also drop a few resources in the description. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.